This is what Leonardo da Vinci was doing when he drew this drawing, and I'm going to show you what this circle and square combination mean. If you put a circle inside a square perfectly, and then continue to put another circle and square, each with the same diameter, one radius away on all sides, going outward,